Our body is a wonderful machine. It is made of different parts. Look at the picture given carefully. It shows us the different parts of the body. Head, forehead, ear, eye, nose, mouth, chin, neck, shoulder, chest, hand, arm, elbow, stomach, finger, knee, thigh, leg, foot, ankle. Our legs and feet. Each part of our body does some work. Look at these pictures. They show what our legs and feet help us to do. Stand, walk, run, skip, kick, push, jump. Our hands. Our arms, hands and fingers help us to write, eat, hold, carry, fan. We have five sense organs. They are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, skin. Need food to live and grow. Get energy to work and play. Become strong and healthy. We get this food from plants and animals. Food from plants. We get fruits and vegetables from plants. Name the following fruits. Use the help box given. Banana, apple, grapes, mango. Now, name the following vegetables. Use the help box given. Lady's fingers, potatoes, cauliflower, brinjal. We also get food grains from plants like wheat, rice and maize. Food from animals. We get flesh, milk and eggs from animals. We make butter, cheese, ice cream etc. from milk. Eating time. We must have our meals at fixed times. We eat three meals in a day. Breakfast. The morning meal is called breakfast. We should always have a glass of milk with our breakfast. Lunch. We take lunch in the afternoon. We should eat chapatis, rice, dal, vegetables, curd and salad for lunch. Dinner. We take dinner at night. Dinner should be light. We should have a glass of milk with our dinner. We should eat our meal at the right time. It keeps us strong and healthy. Good food habits. Always follow good food habits. Wash your hands before and after every meal. Eat slowly and chew the food well. Drink plenty of water every day. Do not eat uncovered or stale food or food from roadside vendors. Eat food at a clean place and in clean dishes. Do not talk or watch TV while eating. Eat a lot of salads and green vegetables. Do not overeat. Do not waste food.